The people closest to the problems are always going to have the best solutions. And if we want to get beyond policies that have failed us for generations, we need to start listening to the people who are directly impacted and who use drugs themselves, that have already come up with solutions to keep themselves alive. I am Nabarun Dasgupta. I'm an epidemiologist and harm reduction advocate. My work is making sure that community groups have the tools they need to keep the people that they care for alive, despite the harms that come from drug use. Initially, I trained as an epidemiologist. We saw the number of overdoses going up and up every year. It was heartbreaking to just describe the problem without jumping in and saying, hey, we have a responsibility here to do whatever we can to get the overdose numbers to go down. Naloxone is the antidote that reverses an opioid overdose. The problem has been that it was either too expensive or too hard to get. We started Remedy Alliance for the People, and we were able to create a new distribution model where it's easy and cheap for programs to get access to naloxone in abundance. People are staying alive because they have access to this critical, life-saving miracle drug. Overdose numbers are declining for the first time in 30 years, but at the same time, we're shifting from fentanyl to a mix of new sedatives and adulterants and cuts that are in the drug supply. At the UNC Street Drug Analysis Lab, we get samples sent to us from around the country by clinics, hospitals, harm reduction programs. We analyze those drug samples and we are able to provide communities with localized, detailed information about what's in their local drug supply, what kind of health harms they're causing, and most importantly, how to prevent that. And this is the heart of harm reduction. It's about solving problems with compassion at a practical community level.